Hi everyone, welcome to Space Talks with Ajasvi, you're watching NewsX YouTube. So in today's video, we look at the possibility of India becoming the next space superpower. So space expeditions are not an easy or cheap venture, and as such, gigantic organizations stand behind them launching missions into space. And currently, USA's National Aeronautics and Space Administration, or NASA, is the top space organization. By the way, NASA was formed in response to Soviet's launch of world's first space satellite. And since its launch, it has done deeds of great marvel, such as the moon landings or sending rovers to Mars. Other space agencies, such as Russia's Roscosmos and China National Space Administration, are also following up after NASA. But India's variant of these, Indian Space Research Organization, or ISRO, is catching up to these at a drastic speed. ISRO has pulled awe-inspiring feats such as the Mangalyaan mission, wherein ISRO managed to plant a satellite in Mars's orbit in its maiden attempt with a truly meager budget of $75 million when compared to the Maven satellite launched near simultaneously by US, which cost about 8 times more than the Indian Mars mission. This is just one example of many missions successfully completed by ISRO at a fraction of cost the other agencies would incur.
98.7 meters per second, and we are now in the countdown. The result of the hard work of the entire MOM team, the entire organization, and so many people associated with this event.
What's truly selfless is that ISRO charges the same insanely low prices from these foreign agencies when they request their satellites to be launched by ISRO spacecrafts. This is something that ISRO has been doing with increasing rapidity, resulting in another instance of brilliant yet cost-efficient human ingenuity named the PSLV C-37 mission that took place on 15th February 2017. In the PSLV C-37 mission, 104 satellites were launched into space by ISRO at once, breaking Russia's record of sending 37 satellites into space, and 101 satellites of these belonged to foreign space agencies. However, this record of India has been broken by private space firm SpaceX, owned by Elon Musk, under its recently launched mission Falcon 9, where they sent 143 satellites to space at once. ISRO has also had some setbacks, such as the Chandrayaan 2 mission, in which the rover's lander had a rough landing and it lost all transmission to ISRO command. Although orbiter established itself successfully into moon's orbit and it continues to monitor its surface. However, these are mere specks of dust on ISRO's near-spotless track record. ISRO's future plans include the Gaganyaan mission, in which a spacecraft manned by Indian astronauts instead of being remotely navigated will be launched into space. There will also be a successor to the Chandrayaan 2 mission named Chandrayaan 3, in which a rover will be sent to Moon. And there will also be a successor mission to the fabled Mangalyaan this time. Unfortunately, the Mangalyaan 2 mission is likely to have only the orbiter and no rover. ISRO continues to maintain a high success rate despite its limited budget, which although has more than doubled under the current government, and it has also received a budget increase of $15 billion just a few days ago, but it still remains a minuscule sum when compared to NASA or the Chinese CNSA. The successful results at cheap costs produced by ISRO may serve as an amusing representation to the Indian trait of haggling prices down. But it is also a bitter reminder that proper funding for even the noblest of endeavors is hard to come by, which is being gradually remedied now. ISRO will hopefully lead space exploration one day. The popular image of ISRO's first communication satellite, the Ariane Passenger Payload Experiment, or APPEL, being transported for test trials in a bullock cart can never be forgotten. Though the cart was chosen for scientific reasons rather than budgetary, the image still carries the message of ISRO's humble origins and dilemmas clearer than any. We'll see you in the next video. Thank you so much for watching.
For more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel, hit the bell icon.